made another batch of rice in the backyard today. You wait. That's enough. Settle. Settle. Training Tiny how to settle down. So like I was saying, I've only had 2 hours, 2 or 3 hours sleep in the last 48 hours. Now, that's the advantage of eating this brown rice with the cell salts mixed in with it. And it has some garbanzo beans, split peas and corn, and a little bit of spaghetti, jarred spaghetti sauce, Himalayan sea salt, and some caliphosphate cell salt. Settle. Settle. And the body conserves energy through only having to digest the easy foods we have here. So my body only needs very little sleep. Or this body. Settle. Get dry eye. There you go. You can come over here now. Let's give you a dry eye. And just give you a brushing. Seems how you like to be over here right now. Let's give you a brushing while you're over here. And the rice is, we just steam the rice a little bit more. Get your feet out of here. And it's more softer than it was in the backyard. We'll upload some videos of in the backyard. There should be some uploaded already. Now, a baseball and a cup and we put the fleas in here with the fur, with the flea comb. And I set the fleas free outside in the backyard along the fence line. Preferably over the fence into the utility path that's back there. Keep Tiny nice and clean. We give her a daily flea brushing, and she stays healthy and flea free. And we're healing her skin back here for some days when she has too many bites. Cleaned up here now. Had to scrape her a little bit. Sometimes you have to scrape the scabs off there. And we have a couple children's aspirin, chewable children's aspirin. When I was a very young child, about 3 years old, I climbed onto the cabinets. And I ate a couple bottles of these. And mother had to... we had to visit to the emergency room to have the stomach of this body pumped. I think she said I might have been passed out on the ground. Settle over here. You already had some food to eat. Drink water outside if you need some. This has garbanzo beans in it. We did some research on garbanzo beans and found that they are a superfood for the brain. And they look like the shape of little brains. Settle. Let's get back. Settle down over there. body only has to expend a small amount of energy digesting these brown rice, split peas, and this has all been steamed. Usually I have some canned cranberries with this. When I was age 14 to 18, I weighed a maximum of 125 pounds all the way through junior high through high school. Then when I joined the Navy boot camp, gained 10 pounds. Then when I was stationed on the ship, I gained 10 more pounds. And that was the most I weighed while I was in the Navy, is 145. However, I felt my best when I weighed 125 from junior high to high school. So, I have purposely brought my weight down to 125 pounds again. And I feel very, very healthy. Or we feel very healthy. This body feels very healthy now. And it requires very little sleep. Like I said, two to three hours a night. And it's been two or three hours in the last 48 hours. The eyes were a bit sore at first when I woke up. And staying up for 24 hours, the eyes were sore. However, my body wanted to stay up. So, we just went with the flow. I'm waiting for the battery, the charge of the battery, to drain itself all the way down. Just like we do with the batteries on our computers. They operate at the best capacity when they are allowed to charge all the way down. And we fluctuate a little bit. Let's check our messages and see what we have here. comment on the video, on one of our videos. I have a question on one of, we have a question on the video. It says, could you look at the natal chart if I sent it over? We have a question from Jay Serrano in the public video here. Jay Serrano, could you look at the natal chart if I send it over? Maybe you can reveal some information to me. So I'm replying. Just go to the website. Let's see here. I suppose I should look at the website. All right, we have the answer. I replied, the best way is YouTube search and Google search. Trust the universe to bring answers. And then point two, we wrote, share your sign with us. Three, search Mr. Astrology. And then point number four, search Google, astrology, free books. Best answers arrive. Your searching capacity. Thank you. very well. We were able to answer it. We had more energy to answer it more, so let's reread it. The answer is, the best way is to do a Google search. Trust the universe to bring answers. Share your sign with us. Search Mr. Astrology. Google, search Google Astrology free ebooks. The best answers arrive when we use our searching capacity. Then the universe attracts to our searches. Set our energies on easy mode. This page gives 20 pages of personal analysis free. Astromatrix.org. See, actually, that would be a link. Much more clear to say link. There we are. Beautiful. Now we're watching our video titled Kundalini Entrance at 1 hour 30 minutes exactly. Enjoying the relaxed atmosphere on the video.
sensation in the middle of the spine. Make adjustments there. We are envisioning there was another rib. We are envisioning the energy in the middle of the spine.
Some healing to the foot here.
Said something like you. These are all nature speaking. Nature speaks through people. All we have to do is center on the perspective, the larger picture.
Torgo.
This body has had 2 hours of sleep in the last 48 hours.
massage the foot. There we go.
Want to remain in the moment now. Let's remain in the moment. Yes, the moment. This is the thing, is our the moment.
I love you, foot.
Used to represent the icon symbol for hospitals, is representative of the spine. The wings at the top represent the left and right brain. The two serpents entwined, traveling up the stem of the caduceus, or the staff of the caduceus, are the two vagus. Shifting.
peppers are salty.
Yeah. has yet to eat mice, so I practice with her often. So I started doing it. I'm careful with the cat. Female cat moves and eats mice all the time. So I introduce her saliva. Thank you.
Dude.
But friend. Friend. At least move it. Look away. Ah, that hurts, Wolfie.